So this is our first ever Dirty Dash here at Prairie Mountain School in the Bethel School District. And we're doing this because what better way to raise money with middle schoolers than dive in this mushroom? And so we're pretty excited. We have an awesome PTO. We actually have been working on this since September. And I'm just so proud of our community and all of our sponsors. We all came together to make this work for 200 and almost 60 students. And we're just having a blast. All of our teachers are doing it. I'm doing it. I don't know. This is just, it brings tears to my eyes because it brings us all together. I'm having so much fun.